Ladies and gentlemen, the Executive Vice President of the Automobile Division, American Honda, Mr. John Mendel.
Well, good afternoon, and thank everyone for joining us today. You know, earlier this year in Detroit, we hailed the year of Honda as we showcased a truly remarkable series of innovations in Honda mobility, including the Honda Jet, the Acura NSX, and Honda's return to Formula One, and the next generation Honda fuel cell vehicle. All pinnacle products and technologies representing things that really only Honda can do. We followed that up in Chicago with the debut of the all-new 2016 Honda Pilot coming later this summer, and a first look at the direction of the Honda Ridgeline truck that'll debut next year. And we also told you about an all-new Odyssey coming next year as well. And when all is said and done, we'll have effectively transformed our entire Honda light truck lineup in just over a two-year period. And these products will play a critical role in our future growth in the light truck market. We also debuted our 2015 IndyCar this last weekend in Florida, with a new design that'll be a formidable competitor to defend our Honda-powered Indy 500 championship later this spring. But the year of Honda isn't just about pinnacle products like Honda Jet or the Acura NSX or racing and the strong cadence of light truck models. It's also about core products that have, for more than 40 years, defined the Honda brand and all that it represents in terms of design and packaging, powertrain innovation, safety, fuel economy, and incredible value for money. And today, we're adding an exclamation point to our invigorated product lineup with a game-changing world debut. And in just a moment, you're going to get a first look at our new dynamically styled next generation Honda Civic. But let me be very clear. We have never in our history embarked on such a comprehensive redesign of Civic. The all-new Civic lineup features not only a new styling direction, but a new platform and powertrain. It'll bring an expanded lineup with more body styles and variants than ever before. And it was created through a new global development approach with our US R&D team taking the lead on the final design and development of both the sedan and the coupe. And it'll be produced right here in North America with new manufacturing technologies and methods, including our inner frame welding system and increased use of modular components and assemblies. In every way, this will be an epic Civic. Few vehicles throughout history have such a rich heritage and far-reaching impact. You know, the very first Civic changed the way people thought about small cars. Compact, yet spacious. Fuel efficient, yet fun to drive. And generation after generation, each subsequent iteration has continued to challenge the market, delivering new value in line with our core safe, clean, and fun brand direction. You know, Civic's legacy also includes a loyal following across multiple generations. Few vehicles have enjoyed more than four decades of uninterrupted success. In the 43 years since Civic first went on sale, more than 20 million people worldwide have purchased a new Honda Civic, with more than 10 million of these customers right here in North America. Further, this year, we're going to pass the 9 million mark in terms of production of Civics here in North America as well. So the Civic has grown deep roots in this market. Now, the current model Civic has contributed greatly to this legacy. It's topped the charts as the most popular small car in America with retail car buyers in every year since its fall 2011 launch. In fact, Civic has been number one among individual buyers in the compact segment for the past 8 years. And the current Civic lineup attracts more young buyers than any other car in the industry. In fact, here's something you didn't know. A Honda model has been number one with buyers under 35 for the last 11 years, with Civic taking the number one spot for seven straight years. And that's until Accord took it over in 2014. Now, we're prepared to take the next major step in the evolution of Civic as a powerful symbol of Honda innovation and the ability to create joy for our customers. This new Civic will be hands down the most dynamic, the most technologically advanced, and the most refined and stylish Civic we've ever brought to market. Now in Detroit, we revealed plans to introduce a new line of turbo engines here in North America. And today we're confirming what has already been suggested, that the first ever application of Honda's new VTEC Turbo engine will be in the new Civic, further advancing two values that Civic has always delivered at a very high level: fuel efficiency and fun to drive performance. Now, as I mentioned, the 10th generation Civic will also offer more body styles and variants beyond the sedan, coupe, and SI models in the current lineup. 2 days ago, you heard that Honda's UK production operation announced that it would begin serving global markets with a Civic five-door production. And today, we're excited to reveal that we will be introducing the new Civic five-door to our US lineup, the first time since the launch of the sixth generation Civic back in 2003 that we've had a hatch in our lineup. And this is the first time we've ever had a five-door Civic hatchback in America. But the Civic sedan and coupe are designed and developed in the US, which heralds the continued strengthening of our US R&D operations and the increasingly important role that they play in the development of our core global models. The final design of the North American Civic was created in our Los Angeles design studio and is being developed and engineered in Ohio. And today, we're thrilled to show you their efforts right here in New York, revealing just one more reason why we're calling this the year of Honda. Ladies and gentlemen, here it is, the global debut of the all-new, from the ground up, Honda Civic Concept.
The path to our dreams demands belief, determination, time to refine, to remake, to perfect, to achieve greatness. We must learn from the past, a legacy of strength, and the desire to excel. Generation, the next Civic Concept.
Ladies and gentlemen, the exterior design lead for the Civic Concept and 10th generation Civic, Guy Melville Brown.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's an honor to be here today, representing our global styling teams to bring to you the world debut of the 10th generation Honda Civic Concept. As you can see, this all-new Civic is a truly modern embodiment of Honda's global design language. While the design language is very forward-looking, the proportions harken back to the original and the perfect proportions of Civic. The Civic's longer wheelbase and overall length lends itself perfectly to the purpose of improved performance. With a shorter front overhang and a longer hood, the A-pillars have been pulled back for a better dash to axle ratio. This growth in size enables us to deliver a more athletic, dynamic stance and a sportier proportion. Sharply chiseled lines and emotional surfaces accentuate this direction, providing a refined timelessness, a beauty that will not fade with age, and a level of premium previously unseen with Civic. This is a car that punches well above its weight. The Honda Civic is a car that needs almost no introduction. Over its 43-year history, it shaped and defined the very idea of what a small car should be. As a result, it was an honor to work alongside the very talented and the very passionate global design teams in Los Angeles, Japan, and Europe, to create a vehicle that celebrates the incredible legacy of Civic by adding a new chapter to its history of design, technology, and innovation. Charismatic, connected, and athletic. Our goal was to create a design that is emotional and sporty, yet with a sense of timelessness and simplicity. We set out to create a vehicle that goes beyond the superficial and embraces the very philosophy of what a true Civic should be, a real game changer. With its upright, aggressive front fascia, the Civic has a strong graphical read that is unmistakably Honda. Flanked by the all-new LED headlights and underlined by the sculpted lower air intakes, the Civic delivers an impression that screams performance. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the return of the sporty Civic. The emotional and sporty feel is enhanced by the concept's impressive 20-inch wheels, strong haunches add emphasis over the front and the rear wheels to provide a crouched and almost potent stance. This, in addition to the low and the wide feel, gives the car a character not unlike that of a street fighter. This is the kind of sporty and fun to drive look you can expect from the entire Civic lineup. Our US design team had a particular vision for the Civic Coupe. We wanted to create a vehicle whose characteristics and DNA do not fade when the sun drops below the horizon. Utilizing strong LED lighting at both the front and the rear of the vehicle, day or night, this car will unmistakably be a Honda and a Civic. I have strong memories growing up with a Civic. It was my family's first car. I want this Civic to be a car that people want to own, a car that stirs the very embers of your heart, and a car you can fall in love with. More than anything, we wanted the new Civic to clearly communicate the fun and the excitement that this car will deliver. Our goal is to create a vehicle that excites loyal Civic customers and Honda enthusiasts alike, while attracting a new generation of buyers to the brand. But honestly, good design, it shouldn't need a whole lot of explanation. It's all here. And as we continue to roll out the all-new Civic lineup, I think you're going to understand why we view this 10th generation Civic as an epic Civic. Thank you very much for your attention. I'll now turn it back to John for some additional details.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Not good on the front wheel. Thanks. Thank you, Guy, and thank you for giving us a thrilling new vehicle. Now, you might be wondering why we're debuting the new Civic lineup with this concept. Well, the Civic Coupe has an incredible history as a US-developed vehicle. The very first Civic Coupe was developed by Honda R&D Americas in 1993. The 2001 Civic Coupe, developed in Ohio, was the industry's first small car to earn an NCAP 5-star rating for frontal and side impact protection from NHTSA. And the dynamic 2006 Civic Coupe helped Civic earn both the Motor Trend and the North American Car of the Year awards. This 2016 Civic Coupe and companion sedan mark the first time Honda R&D Americas has led development of a global model. In fact, the Civic sedan sold in other markets will be based on US-developed efforts. You know, as Guy suggested, this design takes Civic to a whole new stage in its evolution in terms of size, style, refinement, and performance. This upsized Civic responds to a clear call from the market as well, especially from Gen Y buyers, for a vehicle that's slightly larger, yet with a sportier, more aggressive feel. It makes good use of larger dimensions. We're not showing you interior today, but you can imagine and expect a highly functional and modern cabin that is spacious and refined, and a high level of connectivity, all designed to raise the stakes in the compact segment. This new Civic is based on an all-new, more rigid and lightweight platform that takes an innovative approach to body construction, yielding a driving experience unlike anything else in the compact class. It's going to help Civic provide enhanced fuel efficiency, safety, and dynamic performance, while at the same time delivering near luxury levels of refinement and cabin quietness. The body structure of this new Civic will also feature our next generation ACE body, advancing another core tenet of Honda design, safety. This 10th generation Civic targets the highest possible crash safety ratings from NHTSA and IIHS, and is going to offer a host of available new features from our Honda sensing suite of advanced technology and safety and driver-assisted technologies. And of course, the heart of every great Honda is what lives under the hood. There's plenty of time ahead to discuss particulars like fuel economy and horsepower, but this new Civic is going to offer a new DOHC VTEC engine for lower trims, and for upper grades, as I said, an all-new 1.5-liter VTEC Turbo from our Earth Dreams technology lineup. Transmissions. They're going to include a short-shifting 6-speed manual and a responsive and refined Honda CVT with G-shift control. And while this concept, it's not out there in terms of timing, we're bringing the all-new Civic Sedan to market this fall. This will be followed by a coupe and then the sporty Civic 5-door. Now, there's been some tremendous buzz from owners and particularly members of the motoring press about the Civic Type-R, especially about whether we would ever bring it to the U.S., and so far we haven't. Now, as we have a large contingent and representative sample of the motoring press, I guess I'd ask you for whether we should bring it here or not. I know there's some enthusiasts in the crowd, so what do you say? Okay, then let's do it. We agree with you, and we always have, that the Civic lineup is not complete without the Type R. It's a true race-bred compact car and the performance flag bearer for the Civic brand. So, with your strong support, stay tuned, and we'll have more information on it in the coming year. The Civic Sedan, the Coupe, and SI models will continue to be built at 2 Honda plants in North America. In fact, the global lead plant for the Civic is our plant in Alliston, Ontario, which, by the way, is celebrating its 30th anniversary next year. We'll also produce Civic in our plant in Greensburg, Indiana, which recently reached the 1 million unit production milestone. The Civic powertrain is also made locally, with new VTEC Turbo is going to be produced in Ann, Ohio, and the CVT transmission built at our Russell's Point, Ohio facility. And together, these factories are investing in new equipment, new processes, and training to prepare for production of this innovative new Civic. Now, in this context, the new Civic isn't just a critical new model in a Honda lineup growing ever stronger. It's actually the heart of who we are as a company and a powerful symbol of the year of Honda and our strong commitment to creating innovative, class-leading, and joy-inducing products that'll define the marketplace. With over 10 million customers now reaching the 10th generation of this iconic model, and an incredible new lineup that's going to offer both dynamic styling and performance, well, I hope you won't mind if I call this epic Civic a perfect 10. Now, I'd like to invite Guy back on stage with me for a quick photo, and then after that, all of you to come up and enjoy looking at the car with us. Thank you very much. Guy?